That's a big damn world, baby.
So I'm thinking one can go wrong for a coffee truck. Then again, caffeine can be dangerous. People with too much caffeine, real crazy.
Hey. Excuse me, is that hello? Is that saying that I'm going to repossess the truck right now? So I need to actually talk to him?
Hold on. I think there's been some kind of mistake here.
Well, why don't we come on out and we can discuss it, actually?
She's going to tell you what you have to do.
If you come out and start talking about it, let's get going.
All right, let's talk. Let's talk about it.
All right. But you're not Robert, though.
Yes, sir.
Robert, can you come up and talk to me, please?
No, he's going to say, so he can start.
Who are you?
I make more than you.
I don't give a what you make. I'm trying to take care of some business here.
You can take care of it.
Now, I understand that that's labor, but it doesn't yield the right to start yelling at everybody and make my job a lot harder.
My job out here is to make sure all these people are safe and the equipment is safe. If I'm hurt, I gotta find another way to handle that.
What do you do? Who's the owner? Are you the owner?
Yeah.
And who are they?
They're my customers.
Okay, so we need to speak only to you.
What are you gonna do? Huh?
Idiot is in here to jump.
I'm gonna do business.
We don't want to do business. We don't.